Hey, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. Today I'm gonna show you how to reset your Apple ID password if you have forgotten. So let's get started without wasting any time. First of all, we try to sign out our Apple ID. As you can see, I have forgotten my Apple ID password. Verification failed. We try again. As you can see, it's asking for the reset Apple ID password. So how to reset? Tap on reset password. Here is my Apple ID. You have to put your Apple ID and tap on next. So as you can see, there are two methods to reset your Apple ID password: reset by email and answering by security question. So I'm selecting reset by email, type it, password reset email sent on your email. Now we open email address, refresh. As you can see, I have received an email from Apple. Open it, and here is the reset. Now type it. As you can see, it's asking for the new Apple ID password. So now we have to change Apple ID password. So as you can see, here is the reset password. Tap on reset. As you can see, password has been changed. So now you can sign in and sign out with the new Apple ID password. So if you have any problem, let me know in the comments. Thanks for watching.